think the Lord kind of likes you, Carl.
Just go for it, Aubrey.
Why?
Break.
Oh, I bite it.
And
break.
The break is on.
Excuse me, where are my cheerleaders?
Go, go, oh, Aubrey. Aubrey.
Come on, Aubrey.
All right, nice job.
Breaks for the stop.
Woo! Peter!
Woo! Cry!
Give me a high!
Yay!
Amen!
Faggot! Faggot! Faggot!
Wiggle!
Yeah!
Look! Look!
Scoop! T! T are you?
Woo! T are you?
Yeah, perfect setup for the elbow.
Oh, that's
good.
Aubrey looks for the shot.
Come on, Aubrey. Come on, Aubrey, girl.
Why
don't you do it? Ooh, here's the white ball pen. Isn't that beautiful?
Mike, don't get too close.
Mwah!
We
want
a ball in the pocket. Pocket, boop, boop, bee-doo.
Okay, Mom.
Boop, boop,
bee-doo. Oh, yeah! Point for the women!
That's a girl.
Point for our kin.
What are you guys playing? Eight ball?
Dinner, watch out.
Clear the table.
Is it ass muscle? Did you press the wrong button, Michael?
Huh? Yes.
I could press it every time you put it down.
Mike, don't. We just cleared the table.
Then how do you determine who wins?
Wrong match!
Yes.
Whoa! That's set up with the blue!
Good thing we have
Tanner, move your fingers.
Hey,
you can't move the balls in this game.
Go!
Get this.
Buffy.
What? Get this.
Yes.
Oh.
Close. Abby gets
on,
the
set up.
Michael.
There isn't a setup.
Oh,
go.
Go. Go. Go.
Yee! Woo!
Eight ball, you lose.
No,
it's
we're
clear
playing.
The table.
Oh.
Me too. Me too.
Eight ball. Aubrey, she's our man. If she
I'm a girl.
Great.
Do it, nobody.
Aubrey, she's our girl. If she can't do it, we'll still like her anyways, because we're girls and we're real affectionate like that.
Just wait till she gets all the balls in, and then
I'll
be
fine.
Ugh.
No,
no,
that's not happening.
Set up.
Matt.
That's not a set up.
Beautiful. We've got a real champion on our hands here.
Yeah, it doesn't care.
This is the 4th of July, by the way.
Yeah.
You didn't notice how much we're into doing
right.
Stuff that has to do with America.
In this game, I don't think so.
Ow,
Tanner.
Oh, next try.
Michael, I'm afraid you're going to kill yourself.
No, Tanner's pushing down on it.
Ow.
Nice try.
Better luck next time, Aubrey.
Choke.
Oh, sorry.
I haven't lost yet.
Come on, man.
Don't do that.
Matt, hey, Matt, no, Matt.
Hey, that's... No, Theo, that's not even a shot.
Theo.
Oh, yeah,
that's
okay.
Okay.
No,
this
wait.
Isn't
focusing
on
oh,
I know what it is. It's my eyes.
Blood.
5, 4, 6,
this is another
Theo
shot.
Ooh,
pretty.
Come on, Aubrey.
Yeah, that's a shot.
Ooh,
that's
yeah,
nothing.
What?
I
think
it up
right.
Bang,
bang, bang, bang. Wow. Talk about
power hit.
Yeah. You see your guts are all coming in.
What?
Uh-oh.
And we haven't had any scratches.
Trick shot.
You have to
bar Matthew's bad. Oh.
Yes, I am.
He's bad as the bone.
And
Aubrey's bad. Nothing.
Ooh.
Love
Aubrey.
Love
me tender. Love me sweet.
Oh,
her?
Yeah.
Yeah, rah, rah, rah. Rah, rah, rah.
Aubrey.
Rah, rah, rah.
It's me and Tony.
Same.
That's the best.
That was sweet.
Oh.
Well, we at least
should have went in. Oh, so it goes right back to where it was before.
There you go.
Oh, no, that wasn't
good. You gotta clear the table now, Aubrey. You gotta do it.
Deal.
Theo, move back.
Why? Matt, Fizzy.
Yeah, let's put that back in there.
Can you do it? Nice try, buddy. Go, Aubrey. Go, Aubrey. Woo hoo hoo. Give me an A.
B.
Give me a U.
U.
Give me a B.
B.
Give me an R.
R.
Give me an E.
E.
Give me a Y.
Why should we?
Whose winner is that? What's her name? Aubrey. Aubrey. Oh. Hey, Theo, get out of my way.
Sorry, Elizabeth.
Ooh. Please.
Woo! Come on, come on.
Emma!
I should have been harder if I didn't
so
get one of
those.
Where is it? Where is it?
The guys.
Go, go, go. Go back. Go.
Oh. That was a crappy setup, too. The crappiest.
Get out of my way, Theodore.
Yes. Scratch. Sure. Scratch.
Would you stop it?
Matthew, I'm getting the ball. Just let go. I got it.
Thank you, Tanner, for telling me that.
No.
Hey, you can't move the ball.
No, it's scratch. Scratch.
Oh, oh, yeah, she almost knows what that means.
I know. You
had
the itch.
Watch out, Tanner.
Was it going to go in? Oh, no. So close. It was so close.
Okay.
Matt, it's not your
shot. It's Aubrey's turn.
Stop messing with the cord.
Aubrey.
Theo, you're standing on the cord.
Yeah, wait. Times.
Matthew, it's Aubrey's turn.
Can you only shoot it once after scratch to get a scratch? And then
the
scratch shot by there?
Regular shot.
Is that
no.
That's how we've been playing. That's how we've been playing.
You told me that. I don't usually play like that. You're the one that told me that.
All right, let him do the shot. There's still only one ball left, then you'll be done.
Yeah.
Theo.
Could you shut that door? The cat is in there.
Yeah. Yeah. You go behind your back.
What?
Go behind your back.
Oh.
There you go.
Can you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Nice.
Beautiful.
Shot,
yeah. Right in that pocket.
Ooh, Matt the Great.
Matt,
yeah.
Aubrey,
she'll her gal. She can't do it. Great. Fight me. She can't do it. Aubrey. Aubrey. We'll bite her. You said hello. Watch the game, Betsy. This is the
last minute part. I can bite her.
What
a try.
Yes.
No way that
Aubrey
can
bounce
that one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
I hit it in. Yeah, yeah.
Hey,
hit the scratch.
Mommy!
Yep.
This is the last ball.
The last chance
of winning the game.
Matt,
you
have
to hit
it on this side. You can win
it
on this
side. I know, so it's on this side.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I mean, there. Could
you guys settle down? You always put the white ball in the kitchen. You have to put it in that. Yeah.
In the opposite kitchen that you're in. I've never seen it before.
Oh my gosh.
And he scores!
Matt won.
Way to go, Matt.
You bet. No, he
I
didn't.
I only won.
He didn't win yet. He hasn't hit the white ball.
Matt, come here for an interview.
He's got to get the white ball in, too.
You have to get the white ball in? Alright, let's see.
So if he doesn't get it in right away, then I'll
where am I?
Back away.
White ball.
Back away.
Michael and Theo.
Hey, wait. You have to pick
Theo,
one.
Get out of the way, Theodore.
Yes!
Better be an
opposite pocket number. Uh-uh.
It does.
That's
why I shot it. Otherwise, I
would
have shot there.
If
I'm stupid, then I can shoot in that pocket. Okay, that's not opposite pocket.
You guys, who cares? Turn on the
lighter. I'll kill you.
Turn the light on. Well, Aubrey, just shoot. Just shoot. Okay. You can shoot for that one. That's...
Save pocket.
Oh!
Ever come here for an interview.
Okay.
I won.
Let's go. No, it is not okay.
We'll start youngest to oldest. Go youngest to oldest. That's what it is.
Okay. All right. Down by the bay. Everybody
Tanner,
knows it?
Tanner, think of a rhyme up for down by the bay.
He knows rhymes. Okay, here we go. Ready?
he's going to sing the first verse then. And then everybody comes in. Okay, Tanner, you ready? We echo Tanner. Ready, Tanner?
Down by the bay.
Where the water melts. Where? Tanner.
Where the watermelons grow. Back to my home. I dare not go. For if I do, my mother would say.
Yes, she would say. Did you ever see a cat wearing a?
A cow.
No.
Down by the bay.
I dare not go.
Or if I do. My mother would say. Seeing a bear wearing underwear.
Down by the bay.
I've returned.
Where the watermelons grow.
Where the heck have you been?
Or if I do.
Or if I did.
Or if I did.
My mother would say. Have you ever seen a dog chasing a frog?
Not by the bay.
You go right.
Is Matt done yet?
Hey, along. And Grandma. No.
Theodore.
Hey.
She's taping.
That's not Grandma, that's Aunt Sue.
You, that's what I
can see. Look at me.
You look like a frog.
Betsy,
do that. Do that.
Matthew, hustle. Ready? Ready, Tanner?
Everybody repeat what Betsy says.
Dog.
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 Dog. Cat.
Dog. Cat.
Dog. Cat. Mouse.
Dog. Cat. Mouse.
Froggy.
Froggy.
Itsy bitsy teeny weeny little yellow froggy.
Itsy bitsy teeny weeny little yellow froggy.
Jump, 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 little froggy.
Jump, 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 little froggy.
Eating up the itsy bitsy worms and spiders.
Eating up the itsy bitsy worms and spiders.
Worms and fleas, scrumptidlyicious.
Worms and fleas, scrumptidlyicious.
Dog,
dog,
dog cat.
Are you done
dog
yet?
Cat,
hurry up,
cat,
mouse.
One
dog
sentence,
mouse.
Froggy,
froggy.
It's
a tiny, weeny, little yellow froggy.
Jump, 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 little froggy.
Jump, 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 little froggy.
Eating up the itsy bitsy worms and spiders.
Eating up the itsy bitsy worms and spiders.
Worms and fleas, scrumptidlyish.
Did you have any friends left at the end of the?
Yeah,
Tanner.
Yeah, I'll show it.
Tanner.
My name is Ricardo.
Come on, let's read the story.
Wait, she's gotta hear the story. Tina, get over there.
I didn't know it was.
Come here and sit on my lap, sweetie pie.
I'll sit by mom.
Okay, I'll sit by mom.
It's a story that we wrote for you.
You want me
to read it to you instead?
Ready?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Once upon a time, there was a cow. And on a dark and stormy nights, it roamed the ghostly moors. Is that right, Uncle George?
Yep.
The cow liked to eat green grass and drink cold water and take long naps. And one day, the cow woke up and said, like, wow, I'm a cow. And it's the same, thing every day. Wake up early, give milk, and eat hay. Chew and make cow pies, and I ask you, for what? And it flew around for hours until it came to the best Christmas pageant ever. The cow was so large that it could not move. It just sat there saying moo, 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 moo.
Cheryl.
And then it fell. No. It fell out of the truck and it was splattered on the highway. Roadkill, and then its spirit arose.
Who is this?
And followed the cow truck to the farmhouse.
Who's this?
And then the cow said, moo, I'm a cow. So after the farmer took the cow to the vet, the farmer's family celebrated, for this was going to be the first baby the cow had. The cow farted real loud and fell over dead. The cow had to go to the bathroom, so he went inside and grabbed the newspaper and went on to the restroom. While he went, he read the paper. And it was chopped up into hamburgers. The end.
What?
Theo took the goggles.
Oh well.
Do you like the story, Tanner? Stop.
Matthew, go get the bucket.
He always does that. Tanner gets to pick this time, doesn't he, Mom?
Well, yes, sir. Tanner's time to pick.
I will pick the goggles.
Tanner.
I want
the woggles.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tanner. Happy birthday to you. How old are you?
Cha cha cha.
Tell me how old you are.
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready? You gotta make a wish before you blow them out.
Wait.
Are you ready? Get set?
Pretty move. Sorry.
Get set? Okay, go. Oh,
yeah.
Hey, Tanner. What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
What do you got there? What is that you're riding?
Tanner, look, it's a mouse.
Ooh, what are you riding there, Tanner?
Wait.
Where did you get it?
For my birthday.
Your birthday? How old are you?
4.
All right, you're 4 years old. Nice bike, Turkey. Gonna ride it for me?
Can you ride this? Thank you.
That's it.
I. Bet.
Come on.
No.
What do you want to ask me?
Auntie.
Oh, what was that?
My, a cat. Uh-oh.
Let go of yourself, Tanner.
Hey, Tanner, bye.
Whoa, he's zooming now.
He can go pretty fast in that
way. Once he gets going, now he's going to slow down and ask for help.
He only asks for help when he stops.
Come on, buddy.
Faster, Tanny.
Training wheels are
worth. Ooh, good brakes.
Woo-hoo!
Tanner, go through the water.
I can't.
Why not? Are you chicken?
No, I want to go through it. Yeah. There you go.
Thank you.
move yet.
Yeah. I can see that. Now building your course, an extraordinary magnet.
Dio, why don't you put your cards down? Nonsense.
She was sick. Of course, her brother being home from the store.
This gal right here with the little pointy. Right there.
That's.
You know Spencer Elch?
No, I wanted to.
You know Spencer Elch? So. Michael's friend.
I had to tell him. Portal.
Yeah, Spencer. Well, his mom called last
night. Went to someone in the line.
Yeah.
Hey, baby.
Carlene.
Carlene. See you. Hey, you. Look at me.
Ever since we've been away from here, Spencer has wanted to come.
Oh, you're cute.
We were just
what your schedule is like. So we have home on the weekend, and then Mike wanted to find another friend's number and give it back to her. So then we talked to her. As camping, because he's an easy camp. He's used to, you know, he's one of these controlling freaks. Yeah.
Back there picking weeds or what?
You know, like there. So we called back, and I think he's going to be coming.
Oh, hey, Uncle Joel.
Hey, how you doing?
Well, I'm peachy. How about you?
You know, I'm a little warm, but on a day like today, the breeze comes through and then it feels real good.
Well, that's good. How are you, Joe?
Fine. You know, there's nothing worse than taking movies and you put it on someone and then they just look at you.
Yeah, I know. That's why I love taking movies of you. You'd never do that to me.
Thank you.
Sure.
Yeah, 20 years old. Going out to the bars now. Guys chasing me.
Hey!
One of my buddies.
Hi!
Started looking at that one thing. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Michelle. Hi, Aunt Jan.
Hi, Betsy.
Hello.
What did he do?
Aaron. Gross, I can see all your braces stuff.
And then he falls over 5 seconds later. And then he comes and tries to kill me.
Hey, baby.
Yeah.
Hi. She's so cute. Hey, look at me. Hey, you. Hey, you. You don't have to hold her up. I can see her. Yay, that looks like fun.
You can tell by his facial gestures and everything, too. Totally. I mean, he was totally the person to do it.
Ah, Dad!
Otherwise, he would have been so mad. Tyler had, like, one giant.
Wait a second.
Matt's got a lot of problems, but how you doing?
That sounds like a
pretty good. Ew, yeah, let me have some.
Hey, you want a song you need?
Come on, this is so good. Oh gosh, I left the cover on.
Bravo, Missy.
We had a love
All the love you don't find every day.
Check out that barrette. That's pretty.
Stop it. Stop it.
Where's the zoom?
Right here. Don't let it
slip away. I can't reach. Oh, stop.
Baby.
What?
Give me that. Give it to me. Come on, stop it. Give it, no, stop it. You're so mean. Come on.
No.
Betsy, let's do an episode of Cops.
Yeah, we got a code 24 going here.
No,
I'll tape you. Okay, ready?
Can you see my whiskers?
Yeah. Every single one of them. 25. So you wish.
Zoom up. Okay, here, let's see. Is it still on?
Mm-hmm.
I'd be like every old lady.
Is this on? Is this working?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Where are we going? Hey, Emily.
This is so cool. Are you ready?
Tyler, open the door.
You ready?
21.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Check this out. We're going to get a fart shot.
Oh.
Look at those roots.
It'll be normal soon.
Yeah. Jeez.
Wiley Perch every weekend. And then the
let's see if we can catch someone picking their nose.
Are you sure you're talking about Batman? I'm sure.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, I got splattered. Well, I guess it's time for me to go change. Yeah, I think I'll stay the same.
I saw that coming.
Come on, Sarah!
Hey, watch where you're going! Come on, dance!
Shine on me. Shine
Hey, who has your hair, Emily? Rainbow bright.
I'm gonna fix it tomorrow. I promise.
It's a good thing I can. Hey, did I stop that?
Oh, that was awesome. Do you want? Oh, you want to stop it?
Yeah.
You just press the red, little red record button again.
I know it's that. You turn up that so. At least I didn't fake it. It's not on.
It's not.
No.
You're right.
What is your
battery's dead.
Yeah, it's like
flashing.
Yeah. It says I'm dying.
I tell a story. And this next song is
I just can't get over that. Stand by.
I love my mystery.
Are you bored?
What?
Are you bored?
No, I'm just a little sleepy.
Would you like to go up and drink water all day?
Oh, where'd she go?
There you go.
Is it taping?
I think so, if it's the...
Yeah, it is. Why is it beeping like that?
The batteries are going.
Yep.